It's time for War Dark Parables. I'm your Gibbs. How is everyone doing? What do we have here? We have our jeweled gecko, an Orion stone, a glass vial, a Cassiopeia stone. I know I did a bad job with that for sure, whatever, and a master key. So let's go. Let's see here. If you don't stop these machines, they'll pump a mad mist beyond the Montafleur to the rest of the world. Let's do it. It's a puzzle. Oh, just rotate? Maybe? Yeah, I think it's just rotate. That I can live with. A good little rotational puzzle just to keep things exciting and fresh. Not sure why this thing's flashing there. Boom. Complete the path between the hose on the left and the correct color's hose on the right. Then overload the machine by making the arrow stay in the red. Huh. Interesting. So, I'm not exactly sure what this means. Oh, I gotta stay in that red. There we go. I thought it was kinda neat. Ooh, it's getting bigger and trickier. Ah, we got this. Put that around there. Okay, now we have to do it again. Tricky. Oh, too much. Ooh, right around there. Okay, that one was definitely trickier. So now we have a full puzzle going on here. Let's get that like that. Back up around there. Looks like we want to go back up this way. And around this way. And we're good. And I gotta do the needle one more time. I'm gonna guess this is the hardest one. Oh! Sure. Oh, how far does this one go? Nope. I wonder if this will work. Yay! The control mechanism is... the control mechanism is disabled. Now to overload the bellows. Okay. Oh, with my gecko friend. I have a stone paw. How am I supposed to do that? Looks like we gotta get that bag off of there and give him the stone paw back. Sure. It's working. Where did his head go? His head's broken. We're free! Whoa! Is that the creature that Mab summoned? It's a biggie! Alright, more fragmented objects! Yay! We're gonna go ahead and put together a silver crocodile, because we can. Let's see what other bits and pieces we need here. Put you over there. Still tons and tons of pieces left here. They all have kind of that same pattern on them. That's supposed to be his tail or something? Is that the idea? Okay, one more. I'll lean in real close here and make sure I can get a good look. There we go. Got it. Put it together, and we have a cool alligator. Or a crocodile. Sure, why not? So, how are we gonna deal with that? He's almost as big as the tower. That prism must have doubled Mav's powers. I'm not exactly sure what I gotta do here. I need the mechanism piece, apparently. Let's go back to the shrine then. Oh yeah, I forgot about this guy's here too. Here, have some golden sand. Enjoy. He's gone now, but that was the last of the golden sand. That's not good. That monster must have knocked some of the scales loose. The top part of the fountain has been broken off. Ooh, I got a turtle statue. Not sure why I need that, but I got it. What do we have over here? We're collecting all of our stuff. No? Nothing in here, but I need to have another lantern, though. To keep an eye out for parables, morphing parables. Alright. I keep clicking that by accident. There we go. Hi there. How are you?
This is the place our tragedy began. It seems fitting it should end here as well. Mab is searching for the second prism. We must disenchant these barriers. My father often spoke of these ruins. I think it was a temple for the moon goddess. Sorry, my memories are cloudy in this form. My father's diary will tell us more. It's in his perfume store. This will help.
Why, thank you. Hubert's diary has some answers. Is he gonna let me get past, or what's the deal here? I can see something, but I don't want to put my hand in that murky water. Could use this tree sap. I just need something to store it. There we go. Ooh, what's this? Don't know. What goes here? Hubert started this. Maybe he knew a way to end it. Whoa, check out that. Whoa, creepy over there. I can't go there yet. I need to find the three moon goddess artifacts to get past this protective barrier. I think this might go here. And now I've got that. Not sure what I need to do here, but I do like the look of the turtle. It's pretty cool. So, let's go back here to the perfume shop. I think this is where this journal lock goes. Maybe? No. Oh no. It's a slider puzzle. Yum. Okay, not yum. Alright, well, we're just gonna go ahead and get this done, aren't we? We're gonna take care of this. This is gonna be real. Not sure what I need to put up there, but somehow I have to get that up there. Okay. I honestly have no idea what... What am I supposed to be doing here? It's gotta be this one, right? Okay. I think that belongs there. Sure. Coming together now. So close. So, does this look right? I don't know. I think that's the gap right there. So these are the last three pieces here. Oh man, I always struggle with the last. The last are always the toughest. Just making it worse. Oh my gosh, I am so close to solving this. So, how do I do this? I really need this to be there. So now I have two left to do. I bet you at least 20 people were thinking I was gonna skip that, including myself. Nope. The keepers must visit the Temple of the Moon annually to renew their powers. I found 3 artifacts which should break through the temple's protective barrier. They'll be vulnerable, easy to catch. I need to track down these artifacts Eric's father mentioned. I finished inscribing the ancient runes onto my toughest glass vial. I hope it's strong enough to hold her. After all, she is the most powerful keeper. Even when weakened, I can't fail. I need her power. The Baron had no idea how powerful Mav truly was, and now his son is paying the price. Boom, boom, boom. Fairly certain I've got 3 now. Let's rock and roll. Sure. Maybe not 3 now. Oh, I've got scale. And a precious gem. Let's put the scale back on here. Now I've got all 3. Alright, let's go. 1, 2. I did it! The barrier is down! No! Eric, wait! What happened? Why did he run away without me? I just did all that hard work and now you just took off without me, mister. You just stood there and looked handsome while I had to run around and gather stuff up. You could have went to your own father's journal. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Don't know. So I've got 3 more pieces now. Ooh, chocolate donut, yum. One more, come on, we got this. It's kind of like got a little ball at the end of it. Ooh, those grapes look delish. Come out, wherever you are, final piece. Yeah, you're just sneaky, aren't you? Elephant! That is a cool elephant. It has wings. Look at that thing. That is awesome. It's a brass elephant. What does it want? Something was torn off its shoulder. I don't know what it was. Whatever shall we do? Water Dragon Emblem. Okay, that wasn't what I was expecting. Well, apparently I gotta do something here. Oh, of course, that's where that goes, does it? No. Sure. Oh, wait, something there. Eagle head. This goes here. 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 No. Oh, geez. Didn't even know I could go forward. Alright, chapter 6. Another barrier, but I'm not giving up. No. I would have just clicked on there. The path is too dark. Time hasn't been too kind to the Sandman bus. Crown is broken off here. Let's see here. Looks like a spear goes here. And that rhymes, doesn't it? Ooh, another barrier. Looks like I'll need another moon goddess artifact. I don't have any of those. Hello, little birdies. It's turning on the fountain, apparently. That's a good thing, isn't it? All right.